Yeah. We got a 5.3%er up in here all the way from Torrance, California, y'all. Real hype because A, it's monkish, and B, it's a pale ale. Man, that head don't last too long, y'all. I don't know. It's a little light for a pale ale, y'all. Fruity, floral, woody, a little bit of malt, I get. This is unusual for a pale ale, y'all. Not true to style, y'all. It reminds me of an IPA. This beer is crisp, it's clean, it's balanced. If this was an IPA, this would be a pretty good IPA. It's not an IPA, it's a pale ale. I gotta throw some shade on Monkish. I hate to do it, but I'm putting Monkish under shade tree, y'all.